Good morning, everyone. I'm meteorologist Monica Cortez. Today, we are looking at a much more pleasant afternoon overall. 91 degrees is what you can expect later on today here for Brownsville. 93 out in McAllen, a nice, beautiful day, still staying above where we should be for this time of the year. 83 degrees is normal for Brownsville. 85 is normal for McAllen. We're looking at 10 to 30 miles per hour. Happy Thursday, everyone.